Firstly, how does God show Himself to us? He shows in many intervals of time in a devotee's life in many different ways. The first way He shows Himself is by His kripa rup. We become a kripa pacha, we become a form of His mercy. Krishna gives us mercy. Pramanda brahmate kon bhagivan jeev, guru krishna prasade pai bhakti latavij. Jivas are wandering everywhere. Brahma bhuvanaloka, puna avatina arjuna. From the highest planet, brahmaloka, down to pataloka. Jivas are born and die and born and die and born and die and die, take birth and they die everywhere, eternally. This material world is eternal. We Buddha Jiva's conditioned souls have been eternally here. And parallel, running on the same eternal time forever and ever, is a spiritual world. So we're here and that's there. So somehow, by His own unlimited free will, Krishna chooses, or Bhagavan chooses. That's why even the Bible, I remember, and even different people, different religious groups have this idea, the chosen few, that means there's thousands of people go by, but one person wins a lottery. Lakhs and lakhs of people try. So chosen few means chosen by God, where all the creation is maintained and manifested and sustained by God. But sometimes he decides, okay, this one I'll liberate. So that means you saw God. You got His mercy.